Now to an update on a story we first brought you here on CBS 3 last month. 24 catalytic converters were stolen from a fleet of giant delivery trucks in southwest Philadelphia. Today, police released surveillance video from the incident. The video shows several men in two different cars. A spokesperson for Giant declined to comment. If you recognize the car or the suspects, you are urged to call police.